Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel Offtoeat with Bhavna, myself Bhavna. And for today's video, I am at Le Greek. Le Greek means the Greek. So, iska address bata dun. So, it is near Deorikhurd Road, Bilaspur. You can easily Google the address and you will find it. So, Le Greek jo hai, it is a cafe cum restaurant with pool, lounge, and a big lawn. So guys, the interior here is Greek inspired and it serves amazing food, and you can come here for a fine dine experience. Also, you can sit beside the pool. So guys, this is the pool area, as you can see. And I'll be enjoying my food today here only. So guys, I'm sitting next to the pool and I have one paneer dish and one chicken dish. So let's try out. First, I'm going to be trying this paneer kurkure. This is so yum, you guys. These are paneer and it is covered with amazing, amazing flavored sauce. It is actually very crispy. The flavor of the sauce is very yummy. Second dish is Dohara chicken Seekh kebab. So I am very excited to try this out because the presentations look damn yummy. So guys, actually ye chicken sausages hain जो कवर्ड है ऑमलेट से. यहाँ पे बहुत सारी सॉसेस भी हैं. इट्स क्वाइट हैवी. तीनों सॉस ट्राई करेंगे. द कबाब इज सो जूसी और ये ग्रीन वाली के साथ बहुत अच्छे से जा रहा है. ग्रीन वाली वैसे मिंट चटनी है, मिंट कर्ड. लेट मी ट्राई आउट दिस चटनी. ये रेड चटनी है. इसमें वो इट्स टमेटो चटनी आई थिंक. या इसमें टमेटो का फ्लेवर आ रहा है, जिंजर, और बहुत अच्छा फ्लेवर है इसका. एक्चुअली इसके साथ भी ट्राई करके देखते हैं. नाउ नेक्स्ट एंड माय वेरी फेवरेट कासुंदी. आई लव कासुंदी. It's going very well with all the chutneys. So guys, now I'm going to try the Dampuk Rara Murg. Sounds interesting, right? So these are butter naans. And here it is kebab, grilled kebab, and it is filled with chicken and omelet. So also it has the gravy of Rara chicken. So let's try out. Mm. The gravy is very creamy. It's yummy. Also, the butter naan is very buttery and soft. I love the presentation of this place, guys. And the taste is so yummy. So guys, last but not the least, the mocktails. So I have picked up this Kiwi Slush and Blue Lagoon. Blue Lagoon has to be my favorite because anywhere I go, I always try this out. So I will try this out first. Very refreshing. The best part is I can actually feel the taste of the lemon in it. And wow, very fruity. Yum. So guys, that's all for today's videos. I am going to end this vlog right now. And मैं अब अपना खाना finish करती हूँ. तब तक आप जाके video को like करो and subscribe भी करना. Also मेरे जितने भी social media link हैं वो description box में रहेंगे. तो please make sure आप उसको भी check कर लें. Thank you. Bye bye.